What's up, guys? It's Raf here. In this video, I'm going to be showing you the latest addition to EmergeNYC. A very highly requested feature is the emergency menu. So if you open your CAD, you have this mission menu button, which will bring up this menu, which shows every call currently in the game. Well, just on this map, Manhattan and Brooklyn have like 3 times more calls. But we will be adding more calls to Montgomery. This is really helpful for people who want to play a specific call, but don't want to have to force a bunch of calls to get it. And you can also kind of see a preview of the calls. And they're not accurate because the fires always start in a different place. But it just shows the building that the fire will be in. And this way you can see any new calls that are in the game. And you can force whatever you really want to force. And you also have this filter here, which will filter out only the calls that you're looking for. So the next update will have a lot of new EMS calls. Now that we've gotten EMS sort of at a stable point, so things for EMS will be moving pretty quickly in the next few patches, and we hope to get EMS fully done this month or next month. Anyways, that's the main addition to this feature. You guys can also go check out the full Steam log. We added fire victims to Manhattan. We've synced multiplayer in the Fire Academy. We fixed a lot of bugs and also fixed the PD customization menu. It still has some crashes when you change the skins, which I'll be addressing today, as well as some minor bugs with the call menu on the other maps. So if you guys want to check this out, it's already live now, and thanks for watching.